students, how are you? I hope you're fine. Today we will see the poem for the first standard from the book Marigold. The poem name is Merry-Go-Round. So we must have seen the merry-go-round in somewhere in the garden or park or in your school, right? So you had a lot of fun while sitting on a merry-go-round and moving round and round. Right, so let's begin with, I climbed upon the merry-go-round. Poet tells that he climbed, a child climbed on a merry-go-round and it went round and round. Round and round matlab wo gol gol ghoomne lagta hai. To bahut maza aata hai. I climbed upon a big brown horse. Then the child climbs upon a big brown horse. And that how that horse goes, it went up and down. Aur wo jo ghoda tha, big brown horse, वो ऊपर नीचे होने लगा. Around and round and up and down, around and round and up and down, गोल गोल घूम रहा है, ऊपर नीचे हो रहा है, बहुत मजा आ रहा है चाइल्ड को. I sat high up on a big brown horse and rode around on the merry-go-round and rode around. बड़े से हॉर्स के ऊपर, घोड़े के ऊपर बैठकर और वो ऊपर नीचे हो रहा था, merry-go-round, गोल गोल घूम रहा था, तो बहुत मजा आ रहा था चाइल्ड को. On the merry-go-round, I rode around. On the merry-go-round, around and round, and round and round. So here, this poem is written by Dorothy W. Burroughs. अब देखते हैं new words. Around, around मतलब उसके आजू-बाजू में. Down, नीचे. In, अंदर. On, ऊपर. Out, बाहर. Round, गोल. Up, ऊपर. Let's see the question and answers of this poem. First question, how did the merry-go-round go? The merry-go-round goes round and round. Gol gol ghoomta hai merry-go-round. How did the big brown horse go? The big brown horse go up and down. Thank you.